guys, just doing a quick update here. So I know I haven't posted any videos lately, and it's because I've been super busy. I got a new job at a marketing office, and that's fucking awesome. I mean, I'm the only 19-year-old there, degree in marketing, and without any experience. So that was fucking awesome. I just walked in there, and he's like, tell me why I should put you in this position. And I was like, because I'm fucking awesome. And he was like, good enough. My manager's awesome. Like, he is just like me. Like, he has no filter what he says. So he does not care about anything. I mean, we did a motorcycle vlog together, and you'll see his personality. He's fucking crazy. He's like, do you smoke weed? And then he's like, I'm like, no. He's like, well, you should. And I'm like, okay. He's like, man, that shit's awesome. So yeah, I basically do what I do now is I sign people up for either AT&T or DirecTV. That's what we have right now. It could be any company at any given time, depending on who pays the most. So let's say my manager will get an office to train his staff for $100,000. So then he'll put, what he usually does when he gets an offer, he'll put his staff out there like as a bid. And whoever bids the most, like offers the most money for the whole team, will get, he will start selling that. So that's pretty cool. And other than that, there's not much. Today, I've been super busy, so it's hard for me to upload videos because I start work. Mind you guys, that job is in Deerfield Beach, which is in fucking Fort Lauderdale. And I live in Eureka, almost Homestead. So that's a good 2-hour drive, which I am about to do right now. And with traffic, it's 2.5 hours. So I start at 10 in the morning. Holy fucking shit. I start at 10 in the morning. And I have to be there. So I have to get up 2 hours early, and I leave at 8 o'clock at night. Not really 8, because you go door to door. You knock on the last door at 8, so it can be anywhere in Florida where you're working. So you knock on the last door at 8. Like, let's say yesterday I was in Plantation. That's a 40-minute drive from the office. So I got back to the office at 8:40. We put in our numbers, how many doors we knocked on, how many people were willing to talk to us, how many people seemed interested. So the marketing analysis can be done. Then we have a meeting on what could have been done better, why this worked out this way or that way. And then usually by the time I leave the office, it's 10 o'clock at night. Get to my house at 12. Well, at night there's not that much traffic. I get to my house 11:20, 11:30. And then so on. I gotta go to sleep, get ready. I work Monday through Saturday. Saturdays I leave at 5. A little bit early, but I start at 9, so not really any time. And then Sundays I'm just so fucking tired, I just knock the fuck out the whole day. So far, I mean, I'm doing good. I just expected to make a little bit more money. I mean, don't get me wrong, for my age, that's an unbelievable amount of money. What, without a college degree or anything, but I mean, compared to the people there, I was expecting to make a lot more money, because I thought I was all cool and shit driving to the parking lot. And when I saw the cars there, everyone either owns a Maserati, a Mercedes, a Porsche, Corvettes. Nah, there's like one Corvette, but usually the parking lot, there's like 4 Maseratis, Bentleys. There's a kid that has a GTR, the other 20-year-old. So comparing myself to them, yeah, I'm not making that even close to what I should be making. Like, there's also some people that, like, I'd say, like, the cheapest car is a Lexus. And it's, like, one of those V8 Lexus, like, the sexiest fuck ones. So, yeah, I mean, there's a 458. That's from a different building. That's not from my job, but there's, in the parking lot, there's a 458, a Ferrari. And, yeah, that's just fucking awesome. There's Ferrari's 360s. guys on that. I already ordered parts for my TC, so hopefully I'll get it going. I've been saying this forever, but I just want to get it fixed up again. The 2-hour drive in a stick shift car is not pleasant, so it fucking sucks. I almost crashed the other day. It was raining and I was on the on-ramp and the hill was like that, so I let go of the clutch and I got on the gas, and I'm all-wheel drive, so I shouldn't spin, and it spins a little bit, so I let off the gas and it went back and almost hit the car behind me. I had to grab the e-brake quick as hell, so that's fucking scary. And then one day I went in the 350Z and it was overheating like fucking crazy in traffic. So the best car to go in is either the Sentra or the TC, which are automatic. Which sucks, because people, like, when you pull up in a Sentra, people are like, what the fuck? You work here and you have a Sentra? I usually like jam the fuck out when I'm on my way over there. But today I'm a little bit late. It's already 8:25 and I should have left my house like at 8. So I'll try to drive even faster. The day I went in the Subaru, I went on the express lane. And the express lane, you can go a little bit faster, and I was going 130. And there was a cop on the other side of the express lane, and I just passed him. The cop was going maybe 100 miles an hour. And then I just passed him. So the cop, like, he doesn't turn his lights on at me yet. So he tries chasing me. And I was like, he's like, should I like cross the little tubes on the express lane? So he's like, should I cross it, should I not? And he didn't decide quick enough, so the concrete divider started in. And then we were like, oh shit. I crossed the tubes, like, the cop was a pussy, because I crossed those tubes in my Sentra all the fucking time. Like, I use the express lane, but then my exit is on 79th Street. So if you use the express lanes, they continue all the way down for another 10 miles. So you'll be in fucking Orlando by the time the express lane runs out. Sorry, I'm a little bit sick. You'll be in fucking Orlando by the time the express lane runs out, finishes. So I just cross them like every fucking morning. And then that's why my airbag sensor goes off like every other day. I'ma laugh if one day the airbag just like pops out and hits me in the fucking face. Like my Sentra, I thought it wasn't gonna have enough horsepower for the drive every day or enough engine, but it's fucking awesome. I mean, I can go 110 and I'm barely on the gas. It's like 1/4 of the gas. The Sentra has a really good top speed. It just takes its time getting there. Not its time, but it's not like a fucking Mustang that you can just get on the gas if you're going 130. I've gone 140 in this car. This one has a little bit more top speed than the TC, but the TC accelerates a lot faster. And surprisingly enough, this drives really good on the highway. Like, I don't know, almost as good as my TC. That guy almost hit the Mustang. I'll do like a quick pull so you guys can see right now when you're on the highway. Oh, there's an SRT4 up there. Holy fucking shit, there's so much traffic. This is what I fucking hate about every fucking morning. I pulled right up to a Mustang and we were both pulling. My gas bill is like fucking crazy. I pay like $50 on tolls in just 2 weeks. Alright, the Mustang's right there. Alright, get on the gas, you asshole. He's waiting for me. He has the revs pretty. He's revving it pretty. at 90 miles an hour, and I only revved it to like 5K. I need to fix my mirrors. I've almost crashed like twice already. Yesterday, I don't know if I actually hit the person or like we touched like that, but yeah, it was crazy. The lady was, it was fucking pouring, and the lady looked at me like, no, we're not gonna get off. And I was like, okay. So this was a quick update. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.